when it's the birth of your child, you want to feel like you're in control. And I'm so not. That's pretty scary.
The COVID-19 outbreak has obviously been very terrifying, especially for pregnant women.
I would advise for everyone to come up with a plan, come up with a plan with their family and their loved ones, come up with a plan together with their OBs.
కరోనా వైరస్ వారిని ఏ విధంగా భయపెడుతుందో తెలుసుకునేందుకు బీబీసీ కొందరు గర్భిణులతో మాట్లాడింది.
My name is Carly Wagers. I am 22 years old. I'm expecting my first child. I was already a high-risk pregnancy. It's very likely that I'll have to get a C-section or that I will go into preterm labor, which means I will give birth early. Every day the news just kind of seemed more bleak. I went from feeling so prepared, and then as soon as this hit, well, you know, money has to come from somewhere. My partner got laid off temporarily because of the virus. I want to be proactive and, you know, prepare for things, but you don't know what to prepare for.
Pregnancy is already a stressful and challenging time. There are major life changes, body changes, emotional changes, and pregnancy during a pandemic brings all kinds of new challenges and stressful situations too.
ఈమె డాక్టర్ లియానా వెన్. బాల్టిమోర్ మాజీ హెల్త్ కమిషనర్ అయిన వెన్ది కూడా ఇప్పుడు క్లిష్టమైన పరిస్థితి.
I am 38 weeks pregnant myself at the moment. Pregnant people are still medically vulnerable because of changes to their immune system, to their physiology, and should take extra precautions the way that other categories of people who are medically vulnerable should take precautions as well. We believe, based on the limited data we have, that there is no maternal fetal transmission because there isn't COVID-19 found in amniotic fluid. It's not found in breast milk, but these are preliminary studies and there is a lot that we just don't know about the impact of COVID-19 on pregnancy.
Being pregnant is terrifying enough because of all of the things that could go wrong.
Anita vayasu valla ame marinta risk nu bharinchali.
I'm in my mid to late 40s.
Corona allakalolam srushtistunna New York lo untunnaru Anita.
There's always the fear of infection and contamination. You're still dealing with medical staff. You wonder how much cross-pollination there is.
Unfortunately, when we look at what has happened in other countries, there are certainly documented cases of people having delayed care during pregnancy or even foregoing certain types of care during pregnancy because their providers have simply not been available. Now is the time to prepare. This is not a time to panic. There are steps that we can take to prepare ourselves and our families.